sing Rukeru.
Thank you.
studio, and this time too, it was outstanding. You have four gorgeous showstoppers, and more than that, you have great designers with great collections and great creativity. The minute detailing, the designs, the mindless hours of working to create such beautiful collections is something that we always look forward to at Six Degrees. I would love to hear from Mr. Nishank Sainani, Head Fashion Curator, Six Degrees. What is it like coming back to Lakme Fashion Week again this year?
See, this is, we always look forward to showcase our designers at Lakme. This time we have four great talented designers, Moksha and Hiral, Rukeru, Ethika and Sita and Mikhail. They have really worked hard for the collection, and you can see on the runway, and four gorgeous showstoppers, they are Bipasha and Nia Sharma and Ellie also. They've really doing justice to the outfits. And also, you know, it's really nice coming back to Lakme Fashion Week. And all the best to you guys. Congratulations for your show.
Thank you so much, Nishank. I'd love to hear, actually, I'm going to start off, kickstart with Dia Mirza. I would love to hear from Moksha and Hiral. You'll create beautiful collection season after season. What was it like when you all got to know that you're going to be presenting at Six Degrees and Lakme Fashion Week? And how did Dia come to your mind?
Well, with Dia, when we came to know it's Dia, we had to create the most beautiful outfit for her, which was our dream, you know. So it was amazing creating outfit for her. And she looks, she herself is so beautiful that anything she wears is going to be the best.
Thank you. I'll have to move forward. I'm really, I'm always excited to work for young designers at Six Degrees. They showcase their talent for the first time at the Lakme Fashion Week. And Moksha and Hiral and their brand, Samohi, has really lived up to the theme of their show, which is timeless femininity. And I'm really happy they chose me to walk for them. And I felt beautiful in what I wore. Thank you.
You look absolutely beautiful, Dia. Thank you so much for that. I would love to hear from Ruchi and Rashi. You paid a fashionable ode to all things glamour this time around, and Bipasha is the very definition of what she's wearing today. Could you walk us through exactly what it went to creating this collection?
Our collection is based on Chitrangada. That's a dance drama written by Rabindranath Tagore, which focuses on woman who is equal to a man in every walk of life. So when we were creating a garment, we instantly thought of Bipasha, because she connects to Bengal. She is definitely a woman of substance. She's proved herself as an actress. And according to us, she's an opinionated woman as well. So she does full justice to what Chitrangada is about.
I feel she's the perfect personality to portray the story of Chitrangada.
Thank you so much. Pasha, you don't need any more compliments. I think they've done complete justice.
I would like to say what I love about their collection is definitely the theme. Rabindranath Tagore's beautiful dance drama. And the fact that you always have to recognize, being a woman, that there is a warrior princess in you. There is, yes, you're feminine, but there is a warrior in you. And I think in today's time, every modern woman should remember that. And this is what the collection is about. So I loved it. It's not just about just looking beautiful. It's a little fierce. It's about the warrior in you. So I love that.
Thank you.
Sita and Mikhail, we know that your collection was inspired by stained glass. Could you walk us through what led to this presentation? Because the show was absolutely fantastic. We have to say that.
Yes, our collection is based on stained glass, and I have always loved the stained glass and the way it looks on our buildings, and it's one of the oldest form of arts. So when I made this collection, I just wanted to use this in the embroidery form, use the motifs which are there in the architectural buildings and create interesting silhouettes, and that's exactly what I have done with this collection. And we could not have got a better showstopper. She just literally brought tears to my eyes. And I just love her.
Oh,
I'm really short of words. I don't know what to say. Thank you. Thank you so much.
First up, I would like to say that being a designer myself, you know, whenever I come to Fashion Week and I see the beauty about a young talent, you know, just beginning, the excitement. So Sita and Mikhail have that in them. So when they came to me first and they said that they're doing stained glass as on an outfit, because we've all seen it in churches, you know, and have been inspired and, you know, in awe of it. But first time it's on an outfit and the whole creativity that they've brought to it, I was like, this is where new talent tries to do something different. So it was really exciting to see what these two are trying to do. And secondly, you know, I'm really, really happy for them because this is their first and I'm sure, inshallah, there will be a lot more happening for them, and I'm very, very happy to be wearing one of their creations. It's really lovely. Thank you.
Great words of praise. Coming to, Etika, of course, we'd love to hear from you what inspired the collection.
My collection is based on, like, it is called Blue City Tales, and it is based on all the architectural monuments of Jodhpur, and the color is inspired by the color palette of Blue City. So the city is all painted in blue washes, and as you see in my collection, it is all from blue to gray. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Ellie, you look absolutely stunning. And we love the train that the lehenga had. I thought that was actually the dupatta. Could you tell us what exactly went into it when they told you that you were going to wear such a stunning ghagra?
Well, I got really excited because, first of all, I love wearing Indian attires. I always feel like a princess when I wear that. So I was really happy because last year, I was dressed as an Indian bride. And this time again, and I love it. And yes, I got really excited when I saw it. It was like beautiful, but I was like, my God, main kaise kar paungi, matlab the walk and all of that. But I love it. It's beautiful. And I love the fact also that, you know, the whole new color scheme is like based on the drowning yet the rising mood, which I think is so deep, and it goes with me. So I really loved it. Thank you.
You know what we love to see is that we're talking about winter festive, it's bridal, it's fashion, it's a lot happening, it's the party season, and every collection has elements of that. It's perfect for every occasion, and you all look absolutely stunning. Well done, designers. That's all from me. I'm going to open the floor to questions. Media, do we have any?
No.
Okay. No, they're smart cookies. They want to keep it for the one-on-one. So if, yes, please. Couple of them, guys.
So thank you. You guys have no questions for me, then I'll leave. Thank you, everyone. All the best, all the designers. And thank you, darling. Thank you.
Perfect, thank you. Can we please have you stay back as well? Yeah? Ellie, Neha? Can we just stay? Perfect, thank you.